Superman today to have a look at the all the stuff down here in the town. And they have this amazing pier. We have not been to the new one yet, because every time we've come down it, we've got a dog, and you can't bring the dog onto the pier. But so this will be the first time we're going inside the new pier.
Christ! What?
Okay.
Okay.
Darkness. I'm in darkness. I don't like darkness.
It's moving.
Well, okay. Same. There's bloody pigeons in here. What do I do? I don't have a score now, because it's telling me it's red. Is yours red or is yours green? Oh my god, it's bloody pigeons! I don't know if mine's still on red, so I don't even know what I'm doing. What? I know, but I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Found out that there's a Justin tribute on Wednesday, the 17th of August. I'm on the side of the my dad's looking at me like I'm a weirdo, because I am one.
Okay.
Shut up. I want some stuff in the yard. I want an all day. I just want a camper van.
And I want all this.
I wanted a camper van.
We
I tried. What's
your name, man? The money you gave us. That was it.
Put all your money over.
No.
Is it too late now to say sorry?
day now I can't breathe. Jesus Christ. I'm so unfocused on this. It's unrealistic. Next. I'm dying, I can't breathe. Oh God, kill me. Trying to catch the beat, make up your heart. We are now walking back to the caravan. I'm absolutely knackered after after dancing to Justin twice. I'm dead, guys. I can't be dealing with this.
Requested Justin twice.
Did you request those songs or did they randomly play those songs?
They randomly played those songs. I kind of did like Justin Mason. If you play one of his new songs.
One of his new ones. You don't even know the titles, do you?
Yeah, I do. Sorry, what do you mean, love yourself? So there you go.
Wow, you're such a fan. I love that you picked the most common big fan ones.
Yeah,
like,
I know.
I was like, oh, you believe I wasn't new. And then they named them three. I'm just like, wow. I'm now back in my caravan and I'm about to go to sleep. So, bye guys!